Get the crack-a-lackin' lackin'.
Very good.
Yeah, you don't have to lift the box up yet. Now just walk a little closer. Beautiful. One more with the right. No. Leave the monkey there. We're gonna take one more step. Take one more step with the right first. One, got it. Very good. Now what we're gonna do, move the box on the other side of the monkey. Here you should. Okay, it's okay, you can drop it. Now what I want you to do, hold on. Wait a minute. I want you to grab the monkey, put the monkey in this hand, and then throw the monkey with this hand. So I got you, you don't have to worry about it. You can let go. Yeah, you can, watch. Just let go of this hand. I got you, you're not going anywhere. Now just toss it, grab it with that hand. Nice. Okay. Can you reach the handle? Before you take a step, try to look up. Try to keep your head up and look up. Take a step forward. There we go. Take a step forward to your right. There you go. Now, no more steps. So hold on. Just focus on your hands. Find your center of balance. That's okay, I got you. I'm right here, I'm not letting you get on your own. Just a little distance. Don't move on your own. I got you, just want you to stand.
William stood for another 6 minutes. William's edema continues to get worse, along with his coloring of his feet. Taking him to the hospital was the only option. This wound is located at the bottom of the spine, right at the tailbone. You can actually stick your pinky inside of the hole, and it goes up his spine. William's body is taking a toll due to all the extra stress. His skin is really thin. Makes it a lot easier to bleed and bruise. This was a very hard time for me to see William, my William, to go from one extreme and then less than a month later to go to this extreme. But William's a fighter, and I know he can come out of this. Peace. Awesome. We love you too.
Perfect. And that's part C. So you only got one more part to 48 and then you're done 48. So next time I see you, we'll do the completion of 48. So watch me how I do it. Watch me how I do it. I do right and then left. Right hand straight up. Right hand down. Left hand on top. And then left hand down, right hand straight up again. Beautiful. High five. You didn't lose anything. You didn't lose anything. Kept on doing your chi in the hospital. Kept on doing what you're supposed to do, and look what happened. Nothing. You maintained. You maintained. A month in the hospital, and you still maintained. And the last 2.5 weeks in the hospital, you couldn't even get out of bed. Thank you. Don't thank me. You're the one working for it. You're doing it all. If you didn't do it, it wouldn't be happening. You're putting the work in. You're putting the time in. It's just the way it happens. You got to work for everything. That's okay. That's what you got to do. Even, you know, even if you're doing it, you know, the right hand is not doing it right, or you don't think it, so what? So what? Who cares? You're breathing, you're moving, you're focusing, you're constantly sending the messages to your muscles, which is the most important thing. Alright, so remember, take your time, doesn't matter how long it takes you to get there. I'm just gonna walk there, do our thing. Once we get there, we'll reposition your feet, and then we'll try to do chi. Now when we're doing chi, doesn't matter what number you go up to. Even if you start number one, you gotta sit, that's alright. And we'll just see what we can do. Okay? Remember, no pain, no discomfort. So everything's natural. You ready? Okay.
Yeah, she's hugging me. That's exactly how I was feeling when I was having a moment.
Yo no voy a poder aguantar esto 45 minutos, media hora.
A little more? Okay. Look how awesome you're doing.
Yeah, de mucho.
Hold on. While you're standing.
¿Estás supuesto al dente?
Okay, just a taste.
Yo te dije que no aguantaras.
Go ahead, bite.
No te rasques la cabeza, ni con las yemas del dedo. Me dijo ella, no te puedes arrascar. Hasta así me dijo, negro americano.
Tienes que hacerte.
¿Tú sabes que te vas a hacer el de rey?
Look at his face.
No, después del lunch.
This is lunch.
No.
Lunch.
No.
Comida.
So, the shige.
Okay, sopa.
Yeah. Soup, the shige.
Chicken.
One
chicken
little,
soup.
He only had a little piquito.
Oh, okay.
Piquito, a little more.
Oh. Yeah, hey, you're okay.
David, you spoil him too much.
That's good.
No. I guess because I'm mean, that's what Chad said. I'm mean.
You're not mean, you're just tough.